Love y'all. Thought I'd post a video of one of my new little purchases, my latest purchase. Picked up a 1988 Monte Carlo luxury sport. Super straight. Just gave it a little rinse, wipe down. See, it came with checkerboard wheels. I'm not sure in 88 they just put Chevy hubcap or Chevy center caps, or they actually have the Monte Carlo. They probably have the Monte Carlo. You know where I can get some? Hit me up. But yeah, like they had a sunroof install, which does look quite sexy on the inside, if I may say. Looks great. The interior is in fantastic condition. I've been driving it around a little bit. Only had it like a week. Just put that on the floor. But yeah, it's pretty much all original. It just has a CD player. Not sure what's going on. The CD player doesn't work and the interior lights don't work. The gauges and all that, the gauge lights, everything else works. The cruise works great, super responsive. The whole interior is complete. Like I said, that sunroof looks really nice when you're riding in it. It's got the crank windows. Very good condition interior. It runs excellent too. It's got the 4.3. Try again. It only has a. This is the worst side. And in the video, you can't probably even see much of it. It's got some scratches. It's a great evening driving car. But it's got some kind of little. Either fading or maybe a little repair damage, I'm not sure. All the lines are straight though, so. But it does have rust on the doors. Can't really see it at night. The rockers, thankfully, are in great shape. Everything is in great shape. There's you know, a lot of surface rust. Frame solid, but again over here, can't see it probably in the video, but got some rust on the doors. That's a little rust here, but that's, oh, can't really see it. But overall, it's a solid car. I got it for a really good deal in this day and age, I'd say. Again, it says 55,000 on the dash. I can only assume it's 155, if not. Well, it's probably 155 tops, because this car is definitely well maintained. Maybe just go ahead and fire it up. It's got a lot of new parts on it, but I think I'm gonna have it checked out here pretty soon. no leaks. That's fantastic. I think this might be a keeper for me. I don't know if I want to sell it, to be honest with you. I'm kind of falling in love with it, the way it drives. I had that 87 SS, but to be honest, this car just, it's just smooth, slick. Some updates on this. Let me know what you think.